and her mind. And so I fled from her. For this, she calls me betrayer. There are others who fled. Those like me, who still worship the great machine. They are in hiding. I will not leave them behind. They will be casualties in her war without our help. But perhaps they can be brought to safety. Europa is no longer the haven I hoped it would be. For those who do not wish to live under the rule of a dark kelm, we must play savior. A secret communications network would allow us to reach out.
Varix, we're ready. Where is the first relay?
Varix thanks you.
Power's going, Varix.
Good. Two more.
Okay, Varix. That's two. Did you hear that? Sounded like voices.
What? Who?
The ones who spoke through me.
We must hurry then. There's one more relay.
Oh no. It's them. They're here. They're beckoning us.
Answered. We've kept you waiting long enough. Come to us. Salvation awaits. The Light believes you thankless. Nothing more than a soldier asked again and again to do its bidding. So we want to thank you with a gift. To help you finally take control.
I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to destroy the Blackheart, to prevent Darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The Darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Let's cross it together.
See if we can find anything useful.
Can it be? I can smell that poisoned power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you walk a very dangerous path? Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show herself.